one fall,
making his way to the ring, being accompanied by Hiroko from the land of the rising sun, weighing in at 250 pounds. One half of the tag team champions, Kenzo Suzuki.
Now, I wonder if I could put flags in my hair like the Hiroko, you know, the woman from Tokyo. Yeah. My woman from Tokyo! She makes me scream! Remember Deep Purple? Big hit back in the 80s. Remember that?
I thought you were going to sing Little China Girl.
She's Japanese.
Bonjour, mesdames et messieurs! Les champions sont ici! Le phénomène français, René Dupré et Kenzo Suzuki!
Kenzo loves America and has a very, very special message for everyone.
Well, let's see how Boston reacts to Kenzo, Taz.
Da 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 da. Suffering the you, I'm bleeding today. I want to be a part of you, New York.
Man, old Blue Eyes is rolling in his grave. Oh, look at this.
Oh, now look. He thinks he's a Rockette?
Yeah, it's like the Rockettes, but different.
Oh, thank goodness for Rey Mysterio.
I love Kenzo. He's a hell of a singer. I think.
And from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio.
Here comes Rey Mysterio and Rob Van Dam. A hell of a tag team matchup Sunday at No Mercy against Kenzo and Rene Dupree. And I believe Mysterio and RVD moments away from winning the tag team titles, but Kenzo and Rene cheating to pick up the victory.
Oh, I can't disagree with you there, partner, but make no mistake about it, Rob Van Dam, Mr. Thursday Night, and Rey Mysterio, the Enigma himself, was Kenzo Prey. We saw me that this past Sunday at No Mercy. I've been praying a long time because Rob Van Dam and Mysterio both are just slowly and slowly starting to build teamwork, starting to build some chemistry. They're very dynamic.
But in this matchup, it's a one-on-one matchup. Rey Mysterio against Kenzo Suzuki, the Bronze Warrior from Japan. Lock up, back up into the corner for Kenzo. Whoa, for the chop, there's the speed of Mysterio. And now goes to work on the legs and then the big right hand to Kenzo Suzuki.
Yeah, well, Rey Mysterio, he is just so quick. As you see there, the speed there. And he's really smart in that ring. He's crafty. He knows how to take down. Ooh, nice shot.
Well, there's the martial arts technique of Kenzo Suzuki. Talked about him Sunday at No Mercy. A tremendous athlete in Japan. And there's a boot knocking Mysterio down.
He's a tremendous athlete here, too. Just Japan or here, too?
He won the Young Lions Cup, New Japan's top rookie at one point in his career. Kenzo Suzuki tossing Rey Mysterio out of the ring, face first and in no man's land.
That's not a nice way to go. Whoa, Van Dam, like Dupree was coming over to assist Rey Mysterio back in the ring, and Van Dam prevented that.
Kenzo quickly out of the ring, been aggressive in this matchup here against Rey Mysterio, and there's a knee driven to the temple.
And you know, I talked about how, shot. I talked about how Van Dam and Mysterio are starting to build that chemistry, but the tag team champions, Dupree and Suzuki, I mean, this version of this wacky international deal with Japan and France, they are really starting to build some serious momentum.
Well, it is working. Of course, Kenzo and Rene winning the titles when Billy Kidman walked out on Paul London, but since then have really gelled into a great team. Kenzo as he whips Rey across the ring. Kick to the side of the face, Rey Mysterio. Now the shot to the knee, and the clubbing blows to the back of the neck.
That's what it is with Rey. He doesn't stop coming at you. And, nice. Look at that head scissors there by Rey Mysterio off the turnbuckle. Now followed up by one, two, forearm shivers to the face.
Kenzo missed with the clothesline. Rey off the top rope, cross body. Lateral press, shoulders are down, and a kick out at a count of two.
Springboard off that second rope into a twisting cross body. Mysterio had the wherewithal to stay on top, try and get a quick pin cover on Kenzo Suzuki.
Rey whipped into the ropes, and look at this.
Look at the power here. Got
Wow!
That double underhook dropped down on the back of Mysterio's neck.
It was very unique, and did you see the way that Mysterio's neck bent back?
Check this out. Look at this.
Up on the shoulders, Rey Mysterio trying to battle out with the right hands. Look at this. Sort of a seated senton.
Well, I looked like Kenzo might have been going for a powerbomb or something. But now look at Rey here.
Well, there's another twisting crossbody. Corkscrew. Hook of the leg. And Kenzo kicks out.
You see Mysterio just corkscrew in the air like a corkscrew. Yeah, like a corkscrew that spins in the air.
And look at Rey Mysterio, a kick to the back of the neck. Kenzo Suzuki is primed and ready. Here comes Mysterio. Look at Rob Van Dam.
Going for that
619 to the gutter of Rene Dupree.
That's one way to get rid of Dupree off that apron.
And Kenzo with a chop.
Right across the throat.
Drop toe hold into the second row.
Got him where he wants him. Ray's got Kenzo where he wants him.
There's the 619 connecting to Kenzo Suzuki. Rey Mysterio on the apron, and Rene Dupree grabbing the leg of Mysterio. Damn, with a straight kick to the jaw.
Say that Dupree might be out. Look at this.
Mysterio caught in midair. Kenzo Suzuki. Look at Mysterio.
Oh boy.
Pulls through, shoulders down, may have him. Mysterio got him. Mysterio got him. What a counter by Rey Mysterio.
Here's your winner, Rey Mysterio.
What a counter.
I'll tell you what, that Rey Mysterio, he'll hit you from out of nowhere. Mysterio with that schoolboy Suzuki getting into.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, World Wrestling Entertainment recently received the Make-A-Wish Foundation's highest honor, the prestigious Chris Gracious Award. Here's a look at this wonderful organization that's been granting wishes to very sick children for the past 20 years. When you face the mega mystery.